ladies first go to the shop. They say how much this is, and then they say, oh, then I won't buy this. Okay? Then they will, then they'll throw it aside, and then they'll go to skip another shop. Then they'll do the same thing. Then again, they'll skip another shop. First shop, third shop, sixth shop, and all of these other shops, they'll try them, and then they'll say, oh, I don't want this. And then they'll throw all of them aside, and they won't buy anything. But men, they do. And children, they do. You should also be like that.
How?
You should be like men and children, because when boys buy their stuff, they see and then they buy. Children also do the same thing. They see the toys and then they buy. You should also be like that.